What is going on, guys? This is Omega Sega 7432, and today we are back with another video. Today we are going to be playing Geometry Dash Worlds. Now, I actually recorded this earlier, but my timer stopped that I was going to do the last world, actually. So what we'll do is we'll do the first three this episode, then we'll do the next two, and one more in the Toxic. We'll do like three levels an episode, guys. And I don't know if you guys can hear this or not, but I got the music playing because I don't want y'all listening to just me talk, guys. I want y'all to have a little bit of music or something. Well, guys, there is level one complete, easy, under a minute, guys. We have mastered that. Guys, I'll be back after this ad is over. Okay, guys, we are back, so now we're going to do the next level, Beast Mode. Fine, guys, we are to beat.
There's that level. I think that was under the minute as well, guys. Well, guys, here's the third level. This is probably my favorite one so far. Oops, guys. Oh, gosh, guys. I'm not even clicking jump here, guys. Guys, I jumped. Oh, guys, we got this. Gosh, dang it.
Gosh, this level is stressing me out.
And this level is so easy.
And there we go, guys. There is that level complete, guys. We're going to do one more level. Might as well. We'll just do years real quick. No. Yeah, guys. We're going to beat this level right here first try. Gosh, dang it. Guys, I'll be back after this commercial.
Hey, guys. We are back.
Gosh, dang it, guys. Oh, No! Guys, I forgot all about that. Gosh, dude, it's acting crazy. Okay, guys, I'm gonna beat this level right here. Gosh, this is making me so mad. I'm like barely touching it, and it's just jumping up so high. Oh, guys. Gosh, I barely touched it. Okay, guys, I'm gonna beat it right here. No, guys, I gotta beat it right here. Right here, guys. Okay, guys, right here. And guys, there we go. That level's beat. Guys, I'm sorry I have to end it right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I will see you guys next time.